blood from your toe?
Maybe your camera.
We're
just
so proud, Maggie.
You don't want pictures, you're all dressed up.
Each year, it is my honor and distinction to give an award in memory of a student that, if you recall last year, those of you who were here when I gave this award, last year's recipient was Will Martinez. The award is in the name of a student named Nukul Gupta, who passed away in February of 2002. During my time at East Penn, and as a teacher and as an administrator, I have lost 6 students. And the first of those students, any of you field hockey players, was Tara Daugherty. She was a student of mine. Touched me very much. But not like Mukul. Mukul was, if you picture in your mind, the all-around phenomenal great kid. Everybody loved this kid. Teachers loved him, students loved him, and most importantly, his mom and dad. He excelled in a variety of things. Music, he was in bands, he was in the chorus, he was involved in our theater program, he was involved in athletics, he had straight A's. He was just one of those unbelievable human beings that just touched everybody because he was just really cool. Mostly, that I can remember is how nice he was. That's why everybody loved him, because he was just super, super nice. He was nice to every type of kid, and he passed no judgment. It touches me a lot, and that's why I was break down a little bit when I get this award. This year, it was really tough. We had a number of students that were looked at for this award, and it came down to really 3 finalists on each team. I really wrangled over this for days. These students may or may not have recognized it, but I interacted with them a bit just to get more of a feel for them. This year, the award comes with a plaque, a $250 check, because there's a monetary award with it, and a personal letter from the family of Mukul Gupta, his father, Parveen, who is a professor at Lehigh. He has his PhD. His mother, who is actually the assistant bursar at Lehigh, and his brother, Jacob, who is currently a 4th-year medical student. So this family very much values education. I met with Dr. Gupta this morning when he gave me the plaque. This year, it is my privilege to give this award to Maggie Lynn.
And I know that through it all, these are days we will recall. What a special time it was, for just a little while.